Making your homemade barrel raft pedal-powered seems like a great idea, until you load it up with your friends and try to go upstream, and your legs are burning. It's at that point that you turn to a 9-horsepower engine and just make it awesome. Subscribe for more ideas.